assured that uncertainties at home and abroad do not undermine the soundness of financial companies. And more importantly, we act more responsibly towards financial companies and devote our resources to addressing vulnerable areas identified along the way.
We'll need to continue to evolve and keep up with innovation and change. It is clear that regulators now regard change as being central to the framework of risk management, especially as they are being placed under greater public scrutiny.